and approaching the ring, from Manhattan, New York, the Superstar.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
We knew this could happen.
Oh, you knew, Cole?
And we are going to start this early.
I knew they couldn't wait, Cole.
And we are going to start this early.
I knew they couldn't wait, Cole.
And we are going to start this early.
I knew they couldn't wait, Cole. Oh, right on the head.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. He's pressing all the right buttons now.
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
There is a fury that comes from deep within Roman Reigns. I mean, Reigns enters the ring like it's a battlefield, and he looks to completely wipe out his opponents from competition. Let's face it, Reigns is a beast.
Landed like a ton of bricks. Roman Reigns has found an answer here. Oh, Roman Reigns. He saw that one coming.
Quick 15 to avoid that.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
You know, Cole, Roman Reigns' famous line was, believe in the Shield. And the way he manhandles people, I think Roman can persuade anyone to believe anything he wants.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Five. Six.
No, I can't wait to see what Roman Reigns does here.
Driven back down to the mat with unbelievable power.
When Roman Reigns makes his way through the audience, it's known that it will be only a matter of time before he imposes his will on an opponent. The longer Reigns waits, the worse the mauling will be.
Now back to the ring.
Ow. Ooh. Oh man, what a shot.
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
Oh, that slam was vicious. Man, is anyone more destructive than Roman Reigns? Look at that.
So damaging.
Roman Reigns' dominance versus his opponents has been overwhelming. The capacity WWE crowds.
Superman punch. No kryptonite in sight.
Man, like a bird, a plane, up in the air. What a Superman punch.
Good night.
Oh, wow. What?
Uh-oh, the spear. Uh-oh, it's right. This could be over. Here's the cover.
One, two.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Oh, Roman Reigns going in.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's got him hooked. What a powerful slam. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Roman Reigns smashes that one.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Reigns unleashes the spear. That'll do it.
Oh, man. How many superstars has Roman Reigns flattened with that spear?
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Timber! And he falls hard.
Ow! Ooh. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Oh, Roman Reigns going in. Oh, submission! The hold's locked in!
Oh, he's got... What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Not today, too fast.
Look at that reversal. What strength!
Superman punch! Superman punch! Roman Reigns is all but done here.
And that's kryptonite for Roman Reigns' opponent.
What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
With some fans made it. What a huge win.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match. One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Here's your winner, Roman Reigns.
And he picks up the win.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed.